Kossi Agassa, born 2 July 1978, is a Togolese footballer who plays as a goalkeeper. Club career. After 8 years with Stade Reims, Agassa became unwanted at the club and was left out of first-team training. International career. With over 50 caps for Togo, he is one of his country's most experienced players, and was called up to the 2006 World Cup as the first-choice goalkeeper. He is known as Magic Hands.